Hello and welcome to the seventh round of the MotoGP season. Today we're here in Assen, where in a few moments the Dutch TT will begin. As you can see, the skies are clear at the moment, but there's still a layer of water on the track's surface, and that will give the riders a very hard time. finishers make their way to Parc Fermé, let's have a look at the final stand. This has been an excellent day for him. Not only is it a great win, it also nets him 25 all-important points for the championship.